wonderful gentleman.
Are you going up there too?
No, no, I'm going to Portillo.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to Portillo. I have a group here of Brazilians.
All right.
All Brazilians. Oh, 29 Brazilians.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. Okay. So I've been so lucky to have made
Sergio.
Sergio, thank you.
Tourist guide.
Wonderful, Sergio. Sergio has given me the tips as to what I should do. Before I go up to the
Cristo Redentor.
The Cristo Redentor.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, Sergio.
No problem. Yes.
Safe journey home.
Okay.
Thank you.
Same Bye.
Thank you. So nice that I was able to talk to the driver, Sergio. Give me all the little insight as to what I should do. Wonderful. 4,200 meters up. Process to carry on to go and see the Cristo to go up to the because I have a rented car. I had to get back before 9:30 through the customs area of Chile, and I don't know what to do, and the Christ the Redeemer statue is on the Mendoza State, actually, on this side. But it's, I don't know the procedure as to how long it'll take for me to come back. As you can see, the traffic just there. The problem averted. I just stopped that gentleman, asked the gentleman as to how long they have been in the queue, and he says at 7 o'clock they've been in the queue. And wow, they're just clearing customs through here at 7 o'clock, and it's 12. 5 hours it's taken them. Wow. Going from Chile. I asked the police officers there, the custom officers, how long it's going to take. He says 1 hour to go there, 1 hour to come back. Oh gosh. But that's true. Because they were crossing the. I don't know. I wanted to go, but I'm almost there. Massive risk, folks. Don't know. So. The customs is open 24 hours. To get to Christ, it takes about an hour. But to go through the custom checkpoint will take 7 hours for the folks who had been coming from Argentina. Even if I don't cross Argentina, since it's the 2nd of January, there's a likelihood I still have to join the same line coming back. To come this way, I had to go through the customs procedure because they cannot tell you if you went to Argentina or not, because you're on the same line, and there's no express lane for ones who hadn't gone to Argentina or not. You all must follow the same rule to go back. So folks, come all this way, maybe next time. I'm not on a jolly, don't want to take the risk of having the rented car, plus not able to speak the language, explain about different things, not this time. If I've got all that one-way ticket, I will. But on this time, it's a return ticket I have out of Santiago. So I have no choice but to go back before entering the tunnel. The best thing I didn't do was not to go through. Not like getting locked in the garage, but when you get locked in the customs and exercise, here in Argentina without the language, like yesterday I found out, the only phone that was ringing when I got locked in the garage, the gentleman didn't speak Spanish. He spoke Spanish, but I didn't. Anyway, here I am. What can I do? That's the way life. Jolly good.